Australia Indonesia Youth Exchange Program, AIYEP. What is AIYEP? AIYEP operates under a memorandum of understanding between the Indonesian and Australian governments. AIYEP was established in 1981, it means now is the 33rd years. In Australia, it is funded and managed by Australia Indonesia Institute in the Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade. In Indonesia, it is managed by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sport or Menpora. The aims is to provide wider opportunities for young people of Indonesia and Australia to appreciate the culture, development and way of life of each other's country. And AIYEP tagline is promoting cross-cultural understanding through people-to-people contact. So many people interesting in this program. How can I join? The requirement are: first, Indonesia citizenship for Indonesia participant and also Australia citizenship for Australian. Second, participants in the program are aged between 21 and 25 years. Third, good health. Fourth, not married yet. Fifth, fluent in English. For Australian, good Indonesian language skills or a strong aptitude to learn. And the last, good in traditional art and culture. With all of this requirement, you can join this program for free. The cost of the program including travel, airfares, accommodation and meals are the responsibility of the Indonesian and Australia government. What is the format of the program? Here's the timeline. In pre-departure training, Indonesian participants, which consist of 9 males and 9 females, gathered in Jakarta for preparing themselves before flight to Australia. Culture performance practice. Preparations. Team bonding. The Indonesian group visits Australia from early to middle October for a period of 2 months. 1 month is spent in a rural setting and the other in an urban setting. In city phase of AIYEP 2013, they went to Sydney, New South Wales. This group is billeted with Australian families and given work experience in both settings. Courtesy call. Cultural performance. Work placement. Homestay. The participants got a new host family in here. Mid-visit break, in Brule Lake. In mid-visit break phase, they got a holiday for a week. They spent the time to take a rest, lived in cottage, and played some game and sports such as surfing, kayaking, and golf. They also made a team bonding in MasterChef cooking competition that held by the local coordinator. After spent a week in Brule Lake, they continued the program in Kiama, the rural phase of New South Wales. The participants got a new host family in here. They also introduced about Indonesia culture from one school to another school around Kiama and Wollongong every Monday. Every participant's got a different work placement based on their education background or their passion. The local coordinator in Kiama held a fantastic barbecue party that we called AIYEP Fun Day. After village phase, Indonesian group meeting up with Australian group and both groups travel together to Indonesia and undertake a joint 2-month program. Village phase. The main project in this phase is community development. A village stay in which the counterparted group lives in a village with host families and undertakes social activities and a community development project. The Australia-Indonesia participants and the villagers come together to take collective action and generate solutions to common problems in the village. Mid visit break, Indonesia phase. Before continued to the city phase in Indonesia, they spent 5 days in mid visit break to refresh their body and mind. They spent the time to take a rest, lived in cottage, and did some amazing activities such as jungle trekking and campfire. After spent 5 days in Harau Valley, they continued the program in Bukit Tinggi, the city phase of West Sumatra. In city phase of Indonesia, they also got host family, work placement, and present Australia-Indonesia cultural performances from school to school in every Sunday. After the city phase, all of the participants came back to Jakarta around 3 days to spend the last day of the program. So what participants can expect to gain from the program? The participants can get first-hand experience of living in and being an active part of another culture. Then, learning and developing English language skills, and also Indonesia language skill for Australian. For personal development, the participants can increase their teamwork and negotiating skills, leadership, confidence, adaptability, and many others. This program also building good relations with their Indonesian counterparts by establishing networks of friends and contacts in academic and professional areas in Australia and Indonesia. It also gives a greater understanding of present Australia or Indonesia relationships and possibilities for future cooperation and involvement. And the best thing of this program is, continued networking with all AIYEP alumni in Indonesia and Australia in the future. Increases understanding and relationship between Australia and Indonesia by increasing people-to-people contact also gives benefits to both countries. So what should I do now to join this program? First, open your laptop and search the internet about AIYEP from the blog, Facebook, or Twitter. Simply type AIYEP on Google search, and you can find the informations. Or you can go to the diaspora office near your place, and ask about Australia-Indonesia Youth Exchange Program. So, let's join this program and get a lot of experiences, friends, and families in Australia and Indonesia.